Hi, Reborn Mommies. So I went to Once Upon a Child today. I got an alert on my phone and they were having a clearance sale. So everything that had the yellow tags was a dollar. So I went in just to see what I could find, and I did find a couple of things, but I'll show you what I'm going to keep for myself. The other things I'm going to send to a friend. So the first thing. Well, actually, let me show you this first. William is modeling one of the items that I found, which is the Carter's side snap onesies. And if you guys know, if you buy the 5-pack at Once Upon a not Once Upon a Child at Babies R Us, they're pretty expensive. They're I want to say 15, 20 bucks for the 5-pack if they're not on clearance or if they're not on sale. And I really wanted them, but I was not going to pay that much at Babies R Us. No way. So let me just move little man here more into the background so I can show you the onesies. So he has on the first one I took off the hanger, but they were on the hanger with tags. Isn't that amazing? And guess how much I paid for these? Oh my gosh, you guys. I paid $4.50 for these 5-pack of side snap onesies. I was like, yay, big time score. And it was just by chance that I walked around the corner when I got into the store, and they have this little end cap of just random things just hanging there. And there were these onesies, like someone who was kind of debating on buying them, and they just hung them there. And I just snagged them. I didn't even look at the price. I just snagged them and I ran for the hill. And then when I went and looked at the price, I was like, 450? That's amazing. So I wanted these really bad. I know I've been telling you guys over and over in my videos how much I love the side snaps. But I really, really do. So this is what he'll be wearing underneath his clothes, and they'll be great for summertime. So that was like the biggest find of the day were these. Hope you guys can tell what they look like. I know this is, I have you at a very close-up angle right now. Okay, and then the other thing that I found for him was this cute little hooded sweater. You can see here, and this is by Old Navy, and I love the colors. Very boyish, but kind of preppy in a way. There's nothing on the back, but it is just so cute. And it's 0 to 3, but I tried it on him and it fits perfect. So it's because it's been washed. It is so cute and it's lightweight, so it's good for, spring. I just thought it was really good. It looks really cute on him. And like I said, I got a few more things, but that's for a friend. So I won't be showing those. So there he is in his side snap onesie. He looks awfully sweet, and mommy's going to dress him, and I think I'm going to put his new sweater on because it's kind of chilly outside. We'll see. We'll see, Mr. William. Okay, I hope everybody's having a great Saturday. Mine's going pretty good so far. I had a good workout, and then went and did some retail therapy, which is also fun. And just gonna wait for Daddy to get home, and then he's gonna check the mail, and then maybe head to another store or two. So we'll see. We'll see what other goodies we can find today, maybe. All right, aunties, have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon. Toodles!